SCP-682 appears to have a hatred of all life, which has been expressed in several interviews during containment. SCP-682 has always been observed to have extremely high strength, speed, and reflexes, though exact levels vary with its form. SCP-682's and changes very quickly, growing or decreasing in size as it consumes or sheds material. SCP-682 gains energy from anything it ingests, organic or inorganic. Digestion seems to be aided by a set of filtering gills inside of SCP-682's nostrils, which are able to remove usable matter from any liquid solution, enabling it to constantly regenerate from the acid it is contained in. SCP-682's regenerative capabilities and resilience are staggering, and SCP-682 has been seen moving and speaking with its body 87% destroyed or rotted. In case of containment breach, SCP-682 is to be tracked and recaptured by all available mobile task forces, and no teams with fewer than 7 members are cleared to engage it. To date, attempted breaches have numbered at 17, while successful breaches have numbered at 6. Special containment procedures are extremely high, to say the least. SCP-682 must be destroyed as soon as possible. At this time, no means available to SCP teams are capable of destroying SCP-682, only able to cause massive physical damage. SCP-682 should be contained within a 5-meter by 5-meter by 5-meter chamber with 25-centimeter reinforced acid-resistant steel plate lining all inside surfaces. The containment chamber should be filled with hydrochloric acid until SCP-682 is submerged and incapacitated. Any attempts of SCP-682 to move, speak, or breach containment should be reacted to quickly and with full force as called for by the circumstances. Personnel are forbidden to speak to SCP-682 for fear of provoking a rage state. All unauthorized personnel attempting to communicate to SCP-682 will be restrained and removed by force. Due to its frequent attempts at containment breach, difficulty of containment and incapacitation, and high threat of Foundation exposure, SCP-682 is to be contained in sites. The Foundation will use the best of its resources to maintain all land within 50 kilometers clear of human development. As an added addendum, I have here a recording of a man who interviewed SCP-682. I warn you, the following recording may be disturbing.
Now, why did you kill those farmers? If you don't talk now, we'll remove you from this attempt and place you back into... Pardon? Speak up. Move the mic up closer. The microphone only has so much gain. Move it closer to it.
Don't mess up, man. Look at it. He ain't...
They were disgusting.
That is all I am allowed to show the public at this point, so I may be given further clearance to show other things about SCP-682. SCP-682, but at this point in time, I currently cannot. End of log. I really don't want to talk about this.
I don't care what you want to talk about. Keep going. Come on now. Let's go.
SCP Foundation, log entry number 4. Item number SCP-682. Code name, the hard-to-kill reptile. Object class, Kidder. SCP-682 is a large, vaguely reptile-like creature of unknown origin. It appears to be extremely intelligent, and was observed to engage in complex communication with SCP-079 during their limited time of exposure. SCP-682 appears to have a hatred of all life, which has been expressed in several interviews during containment. SCP-682 has always been observed to have extremely high